Blanchard Valley Conference, Macomb hosting Pandora Gilboa, first quarter action. Rockets freshman Josh Waters eyes it and flies it, three is good. Pandora Gilboa with the early lead, and more youngsters from PG as Grant Murphy, another freshman, hits the teardrop. Other end now, Drew Seifert connects on the, can't connect on the triple, rebounds tipped to Blake Glaser, and he gets Macomb on the board. Panthers running the floor. Chase Shoup coming right into the frame. Cuts the Pandora Gilboa lead to two. Then a skip pass to Andrew Adams. Eisen flies it. Three is good. Macomb with the 1-point lead. Off the ensuing inbounds, Panthers come up with the steal. And Seifert the easy two. Macomb goes on to get the victory for Pandora Gilboa, 69-41.